Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. This is, I'm curious, actually. Wait a minute. There might be some sound coming out from the microphone, and cover your ears just in case it's too loud. Alright, you hear that static, right? Okay. This is Dearly Beloved, right? I just got a new musical instrument, and I kind of want to try this out. I know this is kind of like a waste of time a little bit, though, but it's my video, so whatever. Okay. So what was that? Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna mute it a little bit so that you guys could hear it, maybe. Oh, crap. Ah! That doesn't sound right. Being aside from it being also on the bass too, that just doesn't sound right. Alright, I think that's enough fun. I think I'm wasting enough time. So, hey guys, it's Bass Hero 3 with a continuation of the Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Let's Play. I just wanted to do that just to show off, I guess. It's like, hey, I have musical talent. In actuality, no, I do not. Alright, so we're gonna be continuing off with, why is this thing so, holy shit, I really need to keep track of my stopwatches and actually turn them off. We're gonna be continuing through Birth by Sleep, and this time we're going to play the final character in the story, Aqua. Now, we did complete some parts of her story with the, was it Alice in Wonderland, or was it Cinderella, I forgot. Alright, hopefully this is gonna be the last time I say I forgot what happened in the last recording session now that this new Let's Play enactment is occurring, so that's usually my goal for this, like, new scheduling, is so that I don't have to keep saying what happened the last time I recorded, because it'll be fully on memory, hopefully. Alright, let's do this. Last time we left off, did we finish Cinderella's story? It looks like we're still in the middle of it, maybe. I can't tell though. Oh, did I collect this thing? Huh, I guess not. I guess we're going to wherever the fuck we're going. Question mark, we go! Wait, are we in the middle of a boss fight? Wait, I thought we beat this boss fight before.
A forest of thorns shall be your tomb.
Oh, did I forget to save the game?
In a power of doom.
Because, like, I could have recognized that we beat Maleficent. I think it was like her dragon form or something. Out of curiosity, let's just skip the scene and see the actual boss fight. Because I think I might have forgot to save the last time I played Aqua's story. Not that, but I'm not sure if I might under level. Not that because this is still early on with the game, it's I'm gonna get my ass kicked a lot, aren't I? So, yeah. That's mostly because I didn't really get the full gist of okay, you can't dodge roll. Okay, that's fine. But you can block or whatever that shield thing was. Finish. I think that was a kind of a dud. Ow. Okay. I do have Kira. Can I? What are you doing? Yeah. Was it Prince? Charming, I think. Oh, okay. Okay. Ooh, X! Something happened. I need to heal, though. Okay. Oh, that was horrible. That was really horrible. Toby, what are you doing? Can you please get out and play outside? I'm playing Kingdom Hearts. Now, can you play outside? Thank you. And close the door, too? Thank you. kids. I'm starting to tolerate Toby a little bit more, though, but still a little bit annoying every time I have to, like... Okay, so, yeah, what level am I? 7. Oh, joy. Okay. Oh, joy. What kind of command decks do I have? Is that literally my entire deck? I got... Thunder is... Okay. Got item boost. So, I need to meld some commands so that I know how to get... proper commands. Actually, no, it doesn't really have to do with... Oh, I only knew one of them so far. God damn it, do I really have to grind this out a little bit? It's gonna be a little bit annoying to do. But I think I did beat her before. I might be wrong, but like, oh, wrong way. I think I beat her, but I'm not entirely too sure. It's been a vague memory since, like, I remember quitting Aqua Store because I thought it might be too hard. But at the same time, it might be because I was underleveled and I'm not doing properly when it comes to, like, melding commands and such. So that could also be the case as well. Alright. Because my original plan for this Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Let's Play was to go at one at a time. And then now I guess I just do one character and then go through it fully. I don't know. But yeah. Alright, maybe if I've beaten it before, there has to be a way to like beat her properly then, right? Unless I got literally lucky. Whatever, let's do this. Okay, so her fire attack is very dangerous. Avoid it. If I can. I think I could avoid by using Prince Charming's here's attack or whatever. Alright, circle is jump. I gotta remember that because I've been playing a lot of Legend of Zelda and they have— oh, I have a block thing! Okay, so that's my— okay. That looks like an— my berry suit looks like an attack. Oh my god, okay. That's not good looking. What's it? Now what? Alright, there we go. Just have to press square. BAM! BAM, bitch sucker! I don't know why my hair is real. I've been recently playing 1-2 Switch, by the way. Wow, that is a bad shotgun ability. It'll get better over time. Oh, okay, I just hit smash the X button! Okay. That was a waste of— oh, but, okay, I think, No, that's not how you— okay, so she can't dodge in the air. I have to remember, I'm not playing Ventus. All these characters are absolutely different, so I have to make sure I actually attack the game or beat the boss battle and the core to each character. I think Aqua is more magic based, so yeah. That's so— also, I don't think I did maximum ability, so I fucked up there. Oops. Ow. Oh, goddamn. Alright. So Barrier Surge is a good way to like get in without— like, if I used it right there while she was doing the chopping attack, I probably would have lived. Or, like, clank with her at least. Okay. Alright, come on. Alright, I'm here. Come on. Square anytime. There we go. Perfect. Alright. I'm not sure if she's good against— ooh! Huh. I don't think Barrier Surge pierces through magic damage, so that might be an issue, so I just have to, I guess, avoid the green fireballs, or the green fire breath. After I do myself a Prince Charming special attack. Wait a minute, Maleficent's not in Cinderella. Is this a different anime? Anime, yeah. Is this a different Disney movie? I know I'm probably not like the right, correct demographic. Also, is Prince Charming dead already again? Motherfucker. Okay, that's horrible. But that's also horrible. Come on. Okay, yep, no, alright, fuck it. Okay, I'm ready. Come on, you got your shield ready. Alright, so avoid her fireball attacks. I think it should be good. It should be the next attack, right? Okay. I'm kind of waiting for that. Ow. Or I guess not. No. Okay. No. Gotcha. No, that's not Max. What am I saying? The timing is way different than Ventus. Something I really need to work on. God, she has like no health whatsoever. I can't tell if she's gonna like use her fireball attack or she's just gonna stop me. I really need to pay attention to her mouth movements, maybe. And is it me, or does she look like a bad dragon from Mulan? Disney, like, properties usually, like, kind of look alike to me sometimes. It's a little bit, unnerving. Alright. There we go. Perfect. Oh, that's a perfect way of dodging the thing as well. Come on. There's a lot of damage more in Mash, so— ooh. Okay, Prince Charming, careful. I don't even know this guy is Prince Charming. I keep saying Prince Charming because it's a Cinderella. Oh, no. Okay, good. I wasn't close enough to Prince Charming. I don't know what his name is. I'm just gonna call him Prince Charming just for the sake of simplicity. Oh, whoops. Let's continue. Make a big rage and rant about how this game should have retries the first options that continue. Yeah, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Right. You're not Terra. You can't dash in the air. You cannot dash in the air. It's impossible for you to do so. Maybe with an upgrade, but for now, you're just blocking in the air. Does she feel a little bit slower than Terra? I mean, not slow in terms of like attack speed or whatever, but slow as in like dodging? I can't tell. I also don't remember how Ventus's dodge maneuverability was like as well. It might be slow, but I feel like Terra's like a huge tank, so he kind of makes up for his maneuverability with defense. I need to remember what Aqua's, I think Aqua's weakness is her HP, because she keeps dying a lot, but that could also mean because I haven't, like, leveled up her HP a whole lot. Perfect, okay. Perfect, I guess the thing attacks well. God, that does not sound right! Oh, come on, really, another one? Okay. How the hell am I supposed to avoid that? How the hell am I supposed to avoid that fire attack? I can block all I want, but it seems like he's just gonna pierce through the damage regardless. She, not he. What am I saying? Thunder. Ow. Wow. Just chop away, huh? Okay, this might help a little bit. If it doesn't. Ow. Okay. I dodged into the fire, my mistake. God damn it. Okay, I was misjudging. Okay, so. Yeah. When I'm dodging, I need to remember my spacing as well, because, like, I can't just dodge willy-nilly and expect full invincibility frames. Because this game actually punishes you for that, unlike most beat-em-up games, hack and slash games. Oh! Okay. Okay, so much for that thunder attack. Fuck, only one away left. That's fine. Right. Is that gonna be her fire breath attack? Nope, that's gonna be the stomp attack. Which kills me regardless, so. I might need a little bit of grinding, but I'm gonna see. Like, I've been to her before, haven't I? So. Either way, I'm still gonna have to grind my ass off, so. Somehow. Alright. Because this game kind of requires you to do some more grinding rather than, like, skill-based proficiency, because in order for you to be, like, absolutely perfect, you have to be, like, absolutely perfect in order to beat this game as a level 1 or something or whatever. I'm gonna die! Never mind, I lied. Okay, never mind. Okay, so yeah, there's a gap in the middle of Prince Charming's, Okay, wait, hold on. Fire breath? Nope, no fire breath. Okay. Oh, shit, okay. Perfect. Well, that girl's my heal. Okay, yeah, barrier surge only. No, I'm almost there! That's a close one. Come on. I can cure. Come on. Cure. Hurry up. No. Ooh, okay, I think I'm safe here too. Hopefully. That sounds really annoying. Okay, it's a close one.
Now.
Fuck.
Here.
Okay, whatever. I'm still gonna do this attack, I guess. I guess I gotta just wait the game out and be patient every time it does that, because it's free damage if I keep doing that. Ooh, careful. Whoa, I thought I'm safe there! What the hell? Wasn't I safe in this corner originally? What happened? Did she just change her attack patterns, or does she actually, like... Is her, like, AI supposedly, like, targeting a specific area in which Aqua originally was, and then she just aims at that area? Because I think, from what I remember, I was at a different area, I just dashed towards a corner, and that's how she's not able to attack me. That'd be my guess. I guess another way to avoid her attacks in the absolutely safest manner is to go behind her. Let's try that, maybe. Wait, okay. No. Why am I avoiding? Okay. One hit. I guess but the only bad downside to doing that, though... Ooh, that's a close one. Is the fact that I need to be really quick in order to be safe to Prince Charming. Hurry, 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 hurry! Holy fuck. That's a close one. Oh, Mira's Aqua taller than him. I'm looking for a Prince of Shining Armor if he's only like 4 feet tall. Oh no, that's not gonna work, and I was being too careless. Okay, I was focusing way too much on offenses. I think I'm gonna have to slow this out, kind of like at a snail's pace. Be more defensive, attack when it's only absolutely necessary. So like maybe 2 strikes and then avoid most of her attacks. And then once Prince Charming says here, that's where I say, okay. 1 strike just to be safe. Alright. Maybe this sometimes as well. Oh, fuck. Okay, wait, hold on. Alright. Alright, that's perfect. This is a little bit slow drive, but it's the safest bet, so... Thunder attack, alright. Does him being on the side also matter as well? No, I only could attack Maleficent from this now. No. Oh, Shrigger also switches between... Oh, okay. Is that good? This doesn't seem like a safe place either. Oh, that's fine though. Alright, great. Okay, now. I gotcha. This animation's long enough to withstand her fireball attacks. Come on, water is better than fire, right? Okay, perfect. Okay, no. Got it. Oh no, he's only saying it twice this time instead of 3 times in a row. I think it decreases, so like, you have to be more on their guard later on. I don't need a heal just yet, so I'm good to go. Oh shit, she's flying now! Okay. How do I exactly... What's she gonna do? I'm a little bit scared here. Oh, what's this? Ow. Okay. Bam! Okay. This seems very easy. Shit, okay. Oh, so much for that attack. So that's how I get close to her. Where the hell's... Prince Charming, where are you? Oh, okay. Alright, I'm behind you, now what? We're gonna do this again? Oh, I can't use my dealings. Oh, that's interesting. I guess I can't do them in boss battles, or is it because I have a partner with me? Oh, camera? Okay. Alright. Thunder doesn't work at all, what am I saying? What am I trying to do, exactly? Alright. This form seems a lot easier. What the hell? Does that really not damage me? Oh, that's stupid. But okay. Alright, Prince Charming, where the fuck are you? Why do you just disappear all of a sudden? Oh, you're just behind, okay. I don't want to go near her because of... Okay, I think as soon as she's flying, that's pretty much my opportunity to kill her. Alright, I was going to do this way too complicated, but the first stage is a lot harder than, like, her couple of next stages. This is her last stage. This is a pretty pathetic last stage. Yeah, she only does like 3 combos at a time, which... I should have done Kira instead. So, Prince Charming is... not behind here. Where the fuck are you? Whoa, what the fuck? No! I was looking for Prince Charming. Where the fuck is he? Did he just disappear whenever she tries to... Damn it! Okay. If that's her final form, then that's gonna be a little bit tough. Alright. I guess I should not focus on, the programmers for getting to program in Prince Charming during her attacks. Let's just actually focus on the boss battle. So close too. Sorry, it's gonna take a while. Two attacks, right? Wow, that was way too close. But I think this is a good up. I can't change it. That's fine. There we go. Fire's still there. Ow. Alright.
Here.
No! Okay, I think it has to do with, like, where I'm positioned. If I'm close to her, she won't do the fireball attack. If I'm far away from her, she will do the fireball attack. So that could also dictate what her attacks are as well, because that's a trend that I'm noticing. Or not! I don't know what the fuck. Okay, I don't know anymore. I really don't know anymore. She's just gonna do whatever she wants now. I honestly have no fucking clue. Pretty charming, please. Okay. Alright, come on. Yes, I know you're here. I know you're now. Ow. Don't go over yonder there, otherwise bad things will happen. Come on, dude.
No.
Thunder. Why am I doing thunder? Thunder's not a good attack for this douche. Alright. She's gonna fly over here now. I think. He said here, he said here. Actually, this kid said here. Yeah, that rhymes. Alright. Now, wherever he's going. Come on. The camera's gonna change, so that could fuck me up a little bit. Yeah, it's like Resident Evil Control. When I say Resident Evil, I mean like the first couple of games, not like the fourth and onward ones. Okay, Barrier Surge is a good final attack, but it's not a good. Oh shit, where are we? Okay. Okay, alright, I think I'm fine. I'm fine. Maybe he's just on the other side because this is a different bridge area than the other ones. That's my guess. Also, I'm hearing him getting damaged, so I think. Yeah, he's back, okay. He's just. Okay, so maybe they just didn't forget to program him. Maybe he's just on the very other side of the thorny tree branches, which surprisingly didn't hurt me. I'm surprised that that doesn't happen. Whatever. I'm not complaining.
No.
Alright. Where's it on the third attack?
Come on.
Fuck! Alright, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. It might be on her third attack. In that case, I think just getting up to her is a good way to just avoid that charade. Yeah, maybe just because, like, if I'm far away, then she'll insta-kill me. Wow, she is not pulling, like, she's pulling all the punches, I feel. Like, once I get the rhythm of how to deal with the final part, she's not that big of an issue. Her first part, especially, is very difficult to deal with, especially if you're on a level, but once you get down to, like, this section where you're just riding her back, Shadow of the Colossus style, she's not that big of a deal to deal with, I feel. That was like a lot of rhyme words.
Gotcha.
Alright. Now, if she does the fire attack here, I'm gonna be pissed.
Take
that. That's fine, because I killed her! Yay! Yeah, I think because my HP is like dwindling a lot, I either have to increase my HP or my defense. Alright, so that's gonna be a good idea to like try to fight it out during the next couple of worlds, and then yeah. One thing I really want is to find out what's once more and second chance. Those are usually like the best abilities a Kingdom Hearts player can ever have in order for survivability. So
all together,
that.
Now Sword of Truth fly swift and sure that evil die and good endure.
Whee! So now we don't have to worry about Maleficent anymore, right? She's never gonna appear in any other Kingdom Hearts game? Who was the actress that played the movie? And when I say movie, I mean the Maleficent movie that was recently released, like the one where like it was actually her story rather than like the point of view of Sleeping Beauty? I forgot what her actual name was. I think it's like Orin or Aurora or Orlana or it started with an Or. Or was that an A? Alana? I think it was Alana, I'm not sure. I don't know Disney shit!
It's the power of true love that defeated you.
I will not be defeated by something as
I don't
want to
spoil that movie though, but like it's
love.
Also the power of true love that also saved the day
you
in that Maleficent
movie
as well.
You don't know the first thing about it. You're too clouded by darkness to see that there's something greater.
It was a good retelling from what I remember, so I enjoyed that part of the movie. Although I don't remember the princess being blonde in that one. I think she was like very brunette-like. And had like no makeup on. She was like a poor girl. Then again, she was a poor girl because she had to like be raised by three fairy godmothers who did a horrible job at doing their job.
Try all you want, but you'll never defeat a heart filled with light.
Perhaps. But remember one thing. As
I think she delivered her line a little bit too
there
long.
Will be darkness,
too early in
and
that
in
part.
Time, many more will be drawn
it's like
it,
I'm trying to give this monologue a speech to tell you what is right. And then she tried to jump the gun there. Villains, when will they ever learn?
You better stay strong for me.
Hold on. I'm playing Sound Field Fame. Oh, fuck. Fuck, nope, never mind. I don't know how to play Seinfeld. God, that would have been a perfect visual gag if I was a better bassist. Damn it. Oh yeah, there was also a guy that told me to get all of Xehanort's reports before finishing the LP. Do I have to do that in the previous story as well? Because I'm not sure if I did that for Terra and Ventus' story. Apparently if I do that, there's a special ending bonus I get. I'd say from that regard, it's kind of not worth it to play three stories, mostly if they're going to be the same thing, but like, whatever. I'm not a huge Kingdom Hearts fan, so like, what do I know? I don't think I'm in the right majority to speak, honestly. Alright, so that was, I guess, a retry of one of the boss battles I've encountered. Yeah. Stay tuned for next episode of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Stay tuned.